Yeah, I think the boys have really gelled well together, and the nucleus of the team from last year remains the same. I think they're pretty much excited about the first game and they're looking forward to it. And we've got a great batting lineup, bowling looks good, and I think everybody knows what their roles are, and hopefully we'll come out with flying colors.